Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to take you through a really relaxing sequence. It's perfect to do just before you go to bed, or if you're feeling really stressed or anxious, you can actually just listen to this sequence through your headphones. You really don't need a lot of space. We're mainly going to be focusing on our breath, and there'll be some light stretching towards the end if you want to join in with that. So you're going to come to a comfortable seat, and if you're sat on a chair, on the sofa, on the side of your bed, just make sure your feet are planted on the floor. If you're down on the ground, feel free to sit on a yoga cushion or a yoga block, maybe with your back up against the wall, or just down on your mat, somewhere that feels comfortable for you today. Okay, we're going to get started. We're going to roll the shoulders back, opening up the chest. And just take a big deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Again, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. From here, let the shoulders sink down in your back and feel the sit bones heavy into the floor. Imagining that you've got a puppet string attached to the top of your head, just gently feel that lift as though it's being pulled up towards the ceiling. From here, take a deep breath in through your nose. And then exhale, feel the shoulders slide down in your back. And again, the sit bones heavy into the floor. And again, taking a deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. As you breathe in this time, feel the rib cage expanding outwards. And then exhale. Again, breathing in. And out. This time, if you're able to, we're going to do just nasal breathing. So breathing in through the nose. And out through the nose. And again, big breath in through the nose and out through the nose. Again, breathing in, feel the ribcage expand. Exhale through the nose. And again, a big breath in through the nose. And exhaling out. The shoulders relax. Just letting your breath return to normal. Breathing in a way that feels natural to you. I want you to think today of something you feel grateful for. Something that really lights you up. Something that really makes you feel a sense of joy, that sense of gratitude that you can't really imagine your life without. And I really want you to feel that feeling of gratitude in your chest. And as you breathe in, feel that sense of gratitude grow. Then breathe out. Again, breathing in, filling up with that sense of gratitude, that feeling of gratitude. And out. And no matter where we're at on our day, there's always something we can find to be grateful for. It's really easy for us to kind of slip into focusing on the things that aren't going our way or haven't quite worked out for us in our week, in our day. So we're just shifting that mindset, shifting our focus. Focus on something that you really do feel grateful for today. It'd be something really small, something really simple. But just breathe in and again, feel that sense of gratitude filling you up as you breathe in. And out. Breathing in. And out. again, breathing in and out. This time we're going to breathe in for four counts. So breathing in, two, three, four. Hold it at the top for a beat. And then we're going to exhale for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Again, a big breath in. One, two, three, four. Hold it for a beat at the top. And then exhale for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Again, big breath in. Two, three, four. Hold it for a beat at the top. Exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Again, breathing in, two, three, four. Hold it at the top. Exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And then just let your breath return to normal. And we're just gently going to let our head tilt over to the right side, imagining you're getting some water out of your ear, and you can keep the eyes closed here. Inhale. And exhale. And then take the head over to the left. And again, if you're not in a space today where you can take these stretches, just carry on focusing on your breath, breathing in and out. Good. Keeping the eyes closed, just take your right hand onto the mat next to you, left arm reaching up towards the ceiling. We're going to take a nice big side stretch here. Relaxing the shoulders down in your back. Let your head be heavy. And then gently coming back up. We go to the other side, take a big breath in. And then exhale over, shoulders relaxed. Neck and head relaxed too. And then coming back up. Again, up and over to the right. Big breath in. Big exhale out. And again, inhale up. Exhale over. And then coming all the way back up. Let the hands just rest on the legs. Take your head over to the right again, tilting it over like you're getting water out of your right ear. And then dropping the chin down to your chest to take half a head circle. Round to the left. And then reverse back the other way. Inhale. Exhale. Two more half head circles. And last one, big breath in. Exhale out. And coming all the way back up. Again, roll the shoulders back, opening the chest. Breathing in through the nose. And out through the nose if you can. Again, breathing in. And out. And then just let the shoulders slide down. Come back to that thought of gratitude that you had. We take two final breaths, feeling that sense of gratitude fill us up as we breathe in. And out. Again, breathing in. And out. When you're ready, opening up the eyes and taking a final breath together, we inhale, reach the arms up, gather up all that goodness, all that gratitude you've thought about over the last few minutes, all that calmness you've found. Take a hold of it. Take it with you on the rest of your day, the rest of your week. Well done. I look forward to seeing you again soon.